Again, it's heavy, heavy work out there. Heavy work, though, that may come with a reward, will it? No, not quite. Meg Griffiths is just hauled down, but she gets the offload off the floor to Kim Thurlow. And Thurlow gets the try to level the game up for Bath. See the replay here, was it?
He's a management, though.
Great break from Griffiths, evading the first tackle, but hauled down quite superbly by Dale. But the presence of mind from Griffiths to give the offload on to Kim Thurlow.